to Dallas.
Nothing on me. You're wasting your time.
All right, Eddie, let's go over it again. Where were you last night?
I told you a dozen times I was at the movies.
I've got the sandwiches here.
All right, Eddie, you went to the movies. Now, what did you see?
I told you, I don't remember.
Who had the egg salad?
I don't remember.
And somebody ordered it.
You can't expect us to buy that.
But I already paid for it.
Why don't you give a guy a break?
Thanks a lot.
What's the charge, huh?
$4.58.
What are you trying to do? Insult us?
Okay, $3.50. Coffee's on me.
I told you, I went to the movies. I fell asleep. I don't remember.
You don't expect us to swallow that.
All right, I'll eat it. But I don't think it's fair that I should have to pay for it.
All right, Eddie. Let's say you did go to the movies.
Okay.
Yes, you did go to the movies.
And let's say that you were nowhere near the Club Flamingo.
All right.
You're nowhere near the Club Flamingo. Then, explain this to me.
Where you take this little cardboard stick out with sulfur on the end and you rub it on the edges and it makes fire.
Don't play dumb with me, Eddie. You spent a lot of time with the Club Flamingo.
Yeah, well, so did a lot of guys. It was a popular club.
Captain, can you take a phone call?
Not now, Al.
Why don't you come clean? Make it easy on yourself. Tell us the truth.
Well, I ain't talking. You got nothing to book me on.
Frank. I'm afraid he's right. We're going to have to let him go. All the evidence we've got is purely circumstantial.
Yeah, you're right. Tell that bomber to take off.